it's Kartik Dhandapani.
Hey Rajiv, I don't why you keep calling me that when you know my name is Kartik Kumar.
You are Kartik Kumar to others. To me, you will always be a Dhandapani. Anyway, what are you doing here? I didn't expect to see you.
I have joined work here.
I didn't know they were hiring a gangman. I would have personally recommended your name if I knew.
Haha, very funny. You know we both study to become loco pilots.
What? You? A loco pilot? Hahaha. This is too funny. I thought you would never graduate from the academy.
You haven't changed at all, have you?
See you around, loco pilot.
I see that you arrived on time.
Yes, sir.
What was that man telling you?
See Raji, sir, nothing, we studied together. He was my senior at the academy, sir.
I trained him too. Hope you are better than him. I hope you remember what you learned yesterday. Always blow horn before you. Now depart from station and attain the speed of 40. Now keep going and reach Arakkonam.
Sir, did I do something wrong?
No, that way can see. Somebody called the alarm chain. Take out your walkie-talkie and do as I say.
Attention loco pilot. This is the guard.
Looks like someone has pulled the chain. Check immediately.
Who pulled the chain?
Who else pulled the chain? There another.
What was their seat number?
They were traveling without tickets, sir.
Okay, I will inform the loco pilot. Thanks. The chain was pulled in S4 coach. I have reset the ACP. Ready to leave now. Can you submit report to the RM?
I will.
You handled that very well. I am working on speed testing a new top secret loco. The trials are scheduled tomorrow.
That sounds really fascinating, sir.
It is. I want you to take part in it and assist me. I hear the minister will be coming for inauguration.
This is very exciting, sir.
So be here at 8 am sharp tomorrow. You will meet Miss Kavitha. She is also on the team.